59-year-old woman is dead and two high school students in the hospital after a crash this morning in Chesapeake.
Police say it was a head-on collision on Chalala Road around 8:30. Two Grassfield High School students are at Sentara Norfolk General Hospital right now with non-life-threatening injuries. 10 News Size Lauren Compton is live at the scene. Lauren, we're told there was actually another accident on that road today.
And Don, that happened around 9:25 on the 1400 block of Shalala Road, a little farther up from where this fatal accident happened. And the police say that was just a rear-end accident, probably from all of the backup traffic that was waiting to get through here. Now, I want to show you what's going on right now here at Shalala Road, where that 59-year-old woman died. Police, the fire department is actually left here, but the police, the reconstruction team's out here to determine how this happened. This was a pretty bad head-on collision. You can see how banged up the car's here. Here's what we know so far. Police say an 18-year-old driver in an Isuzu Rodeo was driving northbound on Shalala Road. Now, the 59-year-old woman was driving a Chrysler minivan. She was driving southbound. We're told that those two cars collided. Now, with the teenager in that car, there was also a 15-year-old passenger. They were actually in traffic in that vehicle. As you can see, they had to remove the hoods from that car to get the two teenagers out. We're told they'll be okay today. Now, here's what happens next. The Chesapeake reconstruction team will come out here, kind of get all the evidence out here to determine how all of this happened. Now, we're told that those two girls will be okay today, but the 59-year-old woman, she of course died in this accident. Now, police are trying to notify her next of kin. We'll have much more updates on this later on in the show. Reporting live in Chesapeake, Lauren Compton, 10 on your side.